Good morning, it is day 2 of Vlogmas and I have literally just woken up. I have 45 minutes until my online lesson and I am very tired. Good morning, everyone. I have a lesson at 9:15 and it is 9:20. So I'm just like sorting myself out and then I'll go get some breakfast and probably eat that in bed because I'm gonna just leave my hair down today because it's quite nice and curly. This is literally my natural hair, like, and I put it in a plait last night, so it's like kind of like okay this morning, so I might just leave it. I'm just gonna get dressed and then go get some breakfast and then open my calendars too and then do my lesson. I just got dressed and I'm gonna go get some breakfast now, but I'll give you an OOTD first. Green t-shirt and these bottoms. That's literally it, but I'm not like going anywhere today. God, I'm so tired. My doggo is going crazy. Teach! Hey!
See
how it goes. Yeah. Oh my days. It's like just under half an hour. It's smooth. Time for advent calendar opening number dos. Christmas is literally not noise enough, are we? I'm so unprepared for Christmas, it's unreal.
Something else may have happened and that they're going to stop coming up.
Frosted winter berries. That's really nice. Instead of the radio in the background today, we have the news. Number 2, where are you? Ooh, I got a little twirl. It's saved. Okay, so I'm literally just getting ready to join my team's call for sociology. I'm really tired and really can't be bothered for this, so it's gonna be rough, but we move. Okay, so I'm on Teams and my teacher hasn't joined yet. We're just messing around with the cameras and it's quite funny. Like, I'm just waiting for my teacher to join and we've been messing around like with the cameras for like 5 minutes. I think my teacher's gonna join. I'm scared. Oh my god. I'm so triggered. I'm actually triggered.
Right.
We have to like speak and stuff and I don't wanna speak. We have to talk about Marxism and stuff, and I don't want to do that. And we have to talk. I don't even want to. I'm so confused. I don't even, like, understand it. So I don't understand how my teacher expects me to talk about it for, like, I don't know how long, 15 minutes? We have all of these notes. And I don't get it. And me and this person in my class are talking about how much we don't want to do it. Like, I just really don't. I'm so proud of myself. I just got out of having to speak during this lesson. I absolutely crushed it. Yes, I don't have to speak. But I have to type in the chat, like, different theories and stuff. But that's fine because, like, that's, like, normal. But, It was just the fact that, like, we would have had to speak over Teams, and that's just, that's uncomfortable. I literally just sat here. I've looked over my notes. I've wrote notes on this. I'm just waiting for my teacher to say something. He's literally been on mute. He's back.
Right then.
Right then. I'm really, like, arguing my points. Boom.
Probably most of you will get an A grade.
What an argument. So
my difficulty is making them difficult.
He's talking about the assessments we have, like, next week. So I literally just finished out that lesson. It was great. I actually look gross. No, wait, what am I saying? I'm actually surprised I remembered as much as I did typing that up. Like, I really argued my point there. I don't know what's going on with my hair. It just doesn't, it's not doing its best today, okay? It's never doing its best, but we just have to work with what we got, you know? But I'm gonna pack this up and then, I don't know, probably get snacks. I'm quite hungry, not gonna lie. I don't even know what to do today. Okay, so you know how I was saying I really want tortilla chips? I'm having to make my own. I honestly don't know how it's gonna happen, but yeah. So I'm gonna just make some guac, and then, yeah. Ooh, lighting. So just made the guacamole. Very nice. And I don't know how these things are turning out. They just look kind of like sad. They're kind of, ooh, they smell kind of good. Mum, no. My leg just clicked. Okay, so I took the thingies out of the oven and they actually look quite good. Like, they're kind of like a little bit golden brown on the sides, and then I'm gonna eat it with the guacamole. I think it's gonna be a vibe because I'm so hungry. And then Jodie just FaceTimed me and I think she's baking, so that's fun. We're gonna have a little like chit chat and I'm gonna eat this and vibe. So I just finished my little snack and I would 100% recommend. It was amazing. It was so good. Jodie's, I'm on FaceTime to Jodie and she's like freaking out. What are you opening a tin with a spoon?
Open it and I don't want to break my nails.
Why?
Look, it's drained.
That's so cool.
Sorry.
But yeah, I'm probably going to FaceTime Jodie for the next like hour or so, and then Lauren's going to call me on Teams so we can do our health and social work. But I need to start laying out my work.
One hand. Okay. And then my paw, like halfway, preferably without spilling the coffee, but it's okay if you do. I do. And then there's like loads left. So that goes in the fridge, and then it lasts a couple of days. Well, like three, it lasts four coffees.
Oh, wow.
I know. I need to put this in the wash now.
Because you just got coffee everywhere.
Yeah.
I just changed my profile picture on YouTube for my channel, which was fun. So that's all done now. I was meaning to do it like before Vlogmas, but then I was like, no, can't bother. And then I had like a spare like 20 minutes, so I did it then. But I had to do it on the other laptop, but now it's restarting, which is great. Sing it, Lauren.
Oh, love it.
Five, six, seven, eight.
Do you know what song I'm loving now?
What?
Oh, thinking about her young years.
Oh, what's that song? Du-du-du-du-du-du-du-du. Is that it?
Yeah.
What song is that? Now.
Baby, you're all that oh, yeah. I want.
When you lie there in my arms. We didn't have in social
find
work.
What you believe, we're in heaven.
I look atrocious today. Yeah, when it's like proper like. So, I have just done one of my key findings for health and social care for my assignment, and I need to do 12. Literally, it's 223 words long for one thing. Look at this. Like, what is that all about? I'm just not feeling great. I'm so tired. I'm hungry. And I do not want to do this work, and I look bald. Why do I look like this? My effort is just, like, gone. Non-existent. You can't see it anymore because it's just not there. Lauren's internet, well, Lauren's electric in her house literally just, like, just went off. So her internet's gone. So she has to wait for that to come back on before she can call me back. But we're going to finish doing our little, like, little thing. And then I'm calling it a night. I honestly might just chill because I'm just so tired and like, I just had a message off my tutor. For goodness sake. How's everyone's day been? Mine's been like, okay. Like, that's the rating. Like, it's been fine. You know, I haven't really done anything. I've just been doing work all day and I'm really tired. But yeah, that's literally it. Little fun, like, thing. Lately, I've been, like, rewatching all of the Marvel movies, and I'm on. I just watched. Oh my days, what did I watch? I think it was Captain America Civil War, something like that. Is that what it's called? I don't know whether that's what it's called. I honestly have no idea. I think it is. If I'm not, future me, come in and correct me. You got it. I think the next one after that is Spider-Man Homecoming, but it's not on Disney Plus, so I'm gonna have to, like, find a way to watch that. I just want to apologise, like, these vlogs, the next, like, couple days are gonna be awful because I'm not doing anything, and I'm not leaving my house, so, like, they're just gonna be kind of boring, like kind of repetitive, because I'm literally doing the same thing every day. Like, I'm getting up, doing work, opening my advent calendar, making breakfast, you know, like there's nothing to break it up. So I do apologize. I try and make them as interesting as I can. Okay, so I've just finished doing my work for the evening. I have 4 more things to write up tomorrow, and then another 6 like things to write up, and then like a final little chunk, and then I'm done. And then tomorrow I have psychology as well, and I need to finish one of my studies, like, investigation thingy. And then I have assessments coming up for sociology, and then an assessment in psychology next week. So that should be fun. But I'm done working for the evening because I cannot be bothered. But right now, I think I'm gonna go have a bath, do a face mask, and just chill out because I need it. And then I'm gonna lie in bed, edit my video. Well, no, I'm gonna edit my video, upload the video, and then watch a movie or something because I need to chill out. So I'm currently sat here eating a mini pizza. I can't even do that right. I'm literally sat here, waiting for my phone to charge so I can go in the bath and go on TikTok aimlessly for like an hour. But I put my Christmas lights on to try and make myself feel a little bit better. Just feeling a bit rough, you know. College work stressing me out. I just want to see Jodie, like, you know. Kind of miss college, but at the same time, I'm like, kind of don't. You know? That wasn't even English. You know, is what I was trying to say. But I can't wait to just chill. Pro face mask on. Whoa. You know? Vibes. Yo, I just got out of the bath. Oh my days, I needed that. My, like, throat was so dry. But now I'm gonna do my eyebrows. I don't know how because I can barely see them. Okay, this actually really hurts. Oh my days, ow. So what I do is like brush them out, and then I use tweezers to like pull the hairs out, and then I trim them with like mini scissors. But right now I like can't. I might do a before and after because I just can't do this. But like, here's what they look like before I rip them out. And get ready for the after. So before, and here is the after. They look a lot better now. Yeah. I think I'm gonna end the video here because all I'm gonna be doing is finishing editing this video, making a thumbnail, uploading it, and then probably watching a movie, go to sleep, because I'm really tired. But I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe. And I will see you in the next one, which is tomorrow. Bye! Oh yeah, candles burning low, lots of mist.